I'm so excited for today's show. This is going to be like a combined vlog between Melanie and I. Melanie is going to see Niall at Boston Calling Music Festival. I'm going to see Louis at Mohegan Sun. This is Louis's first night of the entire Faith in the Future World Tour, so I'm so excited. I'm going to do a merch haul. I'm probably not going to get a lot of merch because I'm so poor from Taylor, hence like I spent like maybe $300 on Taylor merch. I'm in such a good mood today. It's literally 8 in the morning and I'm smiling and jumping, happy. I'm so excited. And I love Mohegan Sun. Like, if there's one thing about me, I'm a Mohegan Sun lover. So I'm so excited. I don't even know what to do. I don't know what to say. I'm so happy. This is a good day. I'm going to try to vlog as much as I can because I'm going to be with people that I don't usually vlog around and vlog with. So this is gonna be interesting to see how I can keep up with the content for today. I'm going to work. What else is new? I'm going to work before the show. The show starts at 7. I get out of work at 6 and Mohegan is about an hour from me. So I'm definitely going to be late. I'm gonna see if I can pull some strings and get out a little early today. Stick around for the outfit reveal and everything. I just got out of the shower. I did my full girl body routine. Washed my hair, washed my face, did everything. I'm starting the get ready with me process kind of now. It's 9:30 in the morning, but I have to be at work at 2 and I have just like a lot of stuff to do today. So follow me along. But yeah, so this is just a little hour update. It's 9:30. After the shower, I'm gonna start doing my hair. I've never seen Louis like solo before, so I have no idea what to expect. I'm so excited. I'm so nervous. I saw One Direction back in 2014. I think it was 2014. With Zayn. Yeah, it had to have been. With Zayn in 5 Seconds of Summer opening at the Where We Are tour. It was chef's kiss. Still one of the best shows I've ever seen live. So that was the last time I saw Louis. It was in One Direction. Almost 10 years ago. That's gonna send me into a crisis. I have to go out and do some things at 10:30, so let's see how much I can get ready beforehand. It's not gonna be much because it's 10:10. I was just making TikToks. So I already did my like serum. I used the Glow Recipe Plum Plump Hyaluronic Serum first to make my face like sticky and glowy. And now I'm gonna go in with the Glow Recipe Plum Plump Hyaluronic Cream. This stuff is magic, not sponsored. I wish Glow Recipe, I absolutely adore you. So if you want to send me, you know, free bottle, like I love this stuff. So I'm going in with it now just to prep my skin before I do my makeup. I don't think I'll have time to do my makeup before I leave because I literally have to leave in like 15 minutes, but get back to you on that. It didn't really hit until right now that this is literally the first night of the entire tour. So I'm going in with no expectations. Like, I've never, again, seen a Louis show. I have no idea how he is as a solo performer live, so I'm really, really excited. My seats are on the lower bowl, so there's floor, lower level, and upper level at Mohegan. So I'm right next to the stage on the side. I think I'm row, like, 4 or something. I sat in the section directly across for 5 Sauce, so if you haven't seen the 5 Seconds of Summer vlog at Mohegan, please go check it out. I was with some of my favorite people ever. It was so much fun to record the content, and the show was just amazing and really showcases shows at Mohegan and everything. So definitely go check that out. It's on our YouTube channel and it will be linked down below. I really, really hope he sings Lucky Again. That is one of my favorite Louis songs. So I'm really hoping to hear that tonight. I'm hoping he sings a One Direction song. I'm not sure if he's going to. I know he definitely has in the past, but hoping to hear Little Black Dress though. Listen, I know that song is controversial AF. I know, I get it. But that song has like something in it that makes me like. I forgot to update. I have no idea if this audio is gonna sound normal because it's in my car's Bluetooth right now, but I'm on the road driving. Don't vlog and drive. Don't do that. Don't be like me. I'm picking up Leah now, my friend Leah. I don't think she's ever been in a vlog before, but we're gonna run some errands together real quick, definitely get some Starbucks, and
then I'm gonna go home and get ready.
Guys, I wanted to show more of the get ready with me process, but my errands ran super late. Came with my Starbucks though, so I am speed rushing to get ready. I literally have 20 minutes to leave for work. Couldn't even straighten my hair, so I'm gonna look stupid tonight, but I don't even know what's happening. I have to leave in literally like 15, 20 minutes for work. I'm a mess. I have my face done. I need to put some sort of glitter on the eyes. All I have to do is powder, contour, mascara, put some glitter on there, and then we should be ready to go. I'm so excited. I'm kind of bummed I didn't have time to do my hair because my hair's frizzy and whatever, but yeah, so here's a little 10 minute update. Okay, finished makeup look. It's super simple. Just put some pink glitter on the eyes. I'm wearing all black tonight. Outfit reveal will be later because I have to change at work. What else is new? I'm taking my dog out now. I literally have to quite literally go to work. Oh, bad angle. Hey girl, get over here. Ah! Yeah, I'm sorry. This vlog is a mess. It's chaotic. I don't know what I'm doing. And, oh, I'll see you at Louis. I'm in the work bathroom and I'm going to start getting ready for the concert, aka change my outfit. I'm sweating, it's so hot, my makeup looks like shit, but it's fine. I'm gonna get dressed now, get changed, and then we're off for Louis. I don't know how much vlogging I'm gonna do in the car because I'm gonna be with people who I don't usually vlog with, so. My outfit is on, you can't even see. Here's my jeans and my shoes. My ride is not here yet, so that's fantastic. I'm just waiting in the work kitchen.
Tuesday. It is not Boston Calling weekend at all whatsoever, but I'm preparing today because I have to leave tomorrow, and then the day after my friend is coming from LA, and then the day after is Niall. So I'll be in Boston starting tomorrow, but I have to pack today. So the vlog starts today. One problem. It is now 7 o'clock and I have not packed anything nor planned any outfits. So this is gonna be really interesting. I am bringing a suitcase because I'm an overpacker even with planning outfits, so I don't even want to imagine the mess I'm gonna pack not having my outfits planned. Thankfully, I have not unpacked from Taylor, so this is gonna go a little bit smoothly in terms of skincare and makeup. In terms of clothes, I don't know. I'm gonna raid my closet right now and I'll try and update you guys. It's literally Wednesday. I did not vlog anything about like packing and stuff because I was having like a little mini like breakdown because it was really hard finding outfits, but I actually be so serious. Like, why do I have a giant suitcase right now? Yeah, I've never packed that much clothes because I literally don't know what I'm gonna like look like the day of. So like, I don't know if it's gonna fit well. Some of the clothes I haven't tried on since like forever, last summer. I gained a little weight this year, which is okay, but I don't know if my clothes fits me. I have options. Two, what was number one? What did I just say? Who I think is, I don't fucking know what I'm saying. Yeah, I don't know what I'm wearing, and I'd rather have a lot of options than not. I'm working right now, and I have to head to Boston tonight. Emma might not be there when I get there, but you'll see her tomorrow. Oh my god, when I go get Leash! Oh my god! Oh my god. I cannot believe she's literally coming to Boston, like, tomorrow. Literally 24 hours, I'm gonna be with Leash. Oh my god. I'm so excited! Okay, this weekend is gonna be very eventful. However, I don't know how much I'm gonna vlog, just a warning in advance. So if this vlog is like 10 seconds long, sorry. Oh, and I have a giveaway that I have to post, but I just need the collab to approve. Oh my god, Gianna just texted me. She goes, "Mel, I'm crying," like with like, you know. Yeah, anyways, go watch a vlog because actually, like, I just posted it and it's actually really funny. I like cried at the intro though because I was like so emotional. Don't know why. Watch it. I'm gonna work because, and that's gonna be boring, so I'm not gonna vlog it. So.
Oh, I finally made it.
It's like empty in here. Cause Emma's like in the middle of moving out. And so it's like so echoey. And I'm like, ooh, spooky. She has Dr. Pepper. I'm stealing one tonight. It's like raining, but it's like a hot, humid raining. And I'm like, oh, get away from me. Also, I just had to lug this at the train station. And I'm deadbolting the door because it was open when I got here. But yeah, so I made it. I'm gonna set up and talk to you guys while I do Niall bracelets. It's gonna be a chill night tonight. I think it's just us. Emma, I don't believe, will be coming home. And in the morning, we're getting Alicia. Guys, I've literally been sitting. I've been laying on the floor this whole time. It's been like a good half an hour. I don't want to do anything. I honestly might have to get something by the restaurant next door. Plus, we're gonna have to make do with what Emma has. So let's go raid the fridge, I feel like. Okay, so never mind. We will not be raiding the fridge because there's literally only drinks in here. At least Emma's ready for the festival. Sorry. Let's check the freezer. I'm gonna actually save all this for the festival, so let's go over here. Honestly, I might have chips and queso. That's actually good, but damn.
This is so silly. I just ordered a honey mustard sub, which actually is really good. So don't yell at me before you even try it. But it's so good. But let me know why that was $15. I don't think I like estimated how expensive this weekend was gonna be with the food and stuff. I think I'm gonna start the Niall bracelets and like get myself settled for the night.
Guys, this is horrible. I'm trying to make friendship bracelets, but I literally have no letters left. I'm gonna have to do the like dumb E's as like threes and like, I don't want to. Ugh. This is horrible. Like, this is no help because it's literally just the like circles. And the only letters I have are these like two rows, but they're not gonna make sense. So I don't know what to do. I think I'm just gonna have to troop it out and see what I do. However, my order is ready, so we're gonna go pick that up real quick. I heard the door slam like 30 minutes ago. And I got scared, but I'm gonna run over real quick and see you later. Sub is acquired, but I didn't realize it was literally that big. So I probably will be saving some for tomorrow, which is a good thing. So I don't have to buy too much food. So we'll see. It's literally the size of my shoulders. Guys, my little setup is actually so cute. I don't wanna get my Taylor sweater dirty. So reasonably enough, I brought a white shirt to eat my meal. It's a lot.
But honestly, it might be so good that I'm like devouring it. So we'll see. But I feel so lonely without Emma here. I'm like, Emma, come here, come back. Oh yeah. I literally put a lamp instead of the big light, which is that one, because I think you can see it from outside, and I don't really want people to know that I'm here, if that makes sense. Like, I don't want anyone to know I'm home. So that's why that's off. And then this little light is just for this scenario right here. Yeah, I'm psycho. I haven't slept, like, by myself in God knows how long. Like, I've had roommates in college. I, like, literally the last time was freshman year of college. And that's, like, I had security guards and, like, it was on campus, so it's not, like, scary to me. But then I moved with roommates, so I wasn't really ever alone, like, sleeping-wise. So that happened, and then I moved back to my parents' house because Boston is expensive as hell. I literally could not afford an apartment without like overexhausting myself, so I moved home. So I've never really lived alone. So like me being here alone right now, I'm like, Emma, come back. especially because it's not like the best part of town. So I'm like watching my every move. I'm gonna miss Emma today. But I'll see her tomorrow, and I'll see Leash tomorrow! I have to stop talking about her, thinking of it, because I'm literally gonna freak out. Yeah, I need to stop talking, and I need to eat, because my stomach is growling. Guys, what the hell? Look at that!
That thing is huge!
This sub, I'm eating it up. I'm probably gonna get some more food from there this weekend, but let me show you my bracelet that I just made, and I finally got two bracelet like words, letterings, like ready. Alright, so we've got a lover's bracelet. I'm trying to use these up, so I did like a little gradient or like pattern right here, and then I have Niall coming up, and I'm gonna use like these. And I'm gonna use like the letter colors like these. If you watch The Voice, you'll get it. Team Niall Slay. Literally took me forever to put it together, and then it decided to break. So this is horrible for me. But what am I gonna do? I'm gonna redo it because I really want this bracelet to work out. I think this might be my last one though, unless we can get some done tomorrow before we go to 1D night. Oh, they're doing their declarations of love on Love Island, and honestly, these kind of hurt, because I'm like, damn, me win. But also, like, I don't really want it. You know what I mean?
Much less blood, very little blood, honestly. More ink than blood.
Yeah. I feel like we get things done so much faster.
We're at Boston Calling, and we are about to go into line for Niall. It's like 8. We got our numbers, and we got Starbucks.
Here.
What? Oh my god.
And I just straight up walked by.
Just ran for our lives.
We just ran like a good 5 minutes up a hill. What is this? I'm dying, but
I did it, guys.
We did it. I'm so tired.
Wait a minute.
Oh my god.
Hey guys, it's like a week later. Thank you for watching. I know it was very short and we didn't talk too much. We were around like people that didn't know we love, so we kept low-key. We'll be back with an episode or something soon, maybe the show reaction. We gotta figure everything out. We're just trying to enjoy our summer but also make content. But follow our socials so that you're updated, and we will see you guys next time, whenever that is.